After breakfast, the Patrol Leaders Council went over the day's activities. As you gaze ahead, you will see what activities we did during the week. Throughout the past summer camps, our troop has found the Water Days contest to be the most exhilarating. We ran through many different types of water relays, and as you can see here, we turned this fire hose into a giant squirt gun against staff members. We also tried our hand at canoe jousting. The object is to knock your opponent into the water. Dave Drummond, the camp director, surprised us one day with a scuba demonstration and gave us all a chance to share the experience of underwater exploration. Although the oxygen tank was bigger than some of the divers.
Smells like turkey. It must be time for Troop 379's annual turkey dinner with all the trimmings. Time was set aside during the week for merit badges, skill awards, and progress awards. Canoeing was one of the more popular merit badges at camp. Thank you. The Wally Gazoo is a contest which tests our skills that were learned during the week. Lashings, first aid, and scout history were some of the skills tested. One thing that attracted attention from the other troops in camp was our lunatic fringe. Can you find 10 safety pins in this bowl of uncooked rice blindfolded? Here, Gordy Gunn is trying to suck all the air out of this balloon. No, wait, that's not right. These balloons were filled with flour and sneezing powder. Would you be willing to blow up a balloon till it bursts? A few other events were included in the fringe, but none of them compared to the Miss 379 beauty contest. Do you know who won? The winner was Miss King Cobra, Jim Catsmith.